40 years ago this month, I stood where you stand today, excited to graduate and proud of having earned a degree. It is my hope that you'll take time to celebrate this milestone reached and a job well done. Be sure to thank all who stood by you, knowing that their support and encouragement contributed to your success. As you complete this chapter, your future remains unwritten. You, class of 2020, will be walking into a different world. My free advice is don't be afraid, but be encouraged. Have faith in yourself, your abilities, and all your dreams and aspirations. Hopefully, during your time at Maricopa Community Colleges, you have learned through your educational experience, and we have equipped, empowered, and inspired you to be people who will thrive in this time of a world reinvented. Which brings me to the pandemic. I wish we could be together to celebrate you, your story, your victory, and your accomplishments. You are essential to us as a college system, and we will be here to share and boast about your many achievements. So remember, do your best, persevere, and know hard work and sacrifice do pay off. Whatever task you take on, use your whole heart. Be willing to contribute, speak out, serve others, strive with focus and determination, and know that peacemakers are in short supply. Look for the good in all people and realize your unique input can change the world. And whether you succeed or fail, learn the lesson either way. So, class of 2020, we know you have perfect vision. Go show the world what is missing and why you are the answer to the question, who is needed to make the world a better place? It's you. Congratulations.